Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake?
John, you're